And we have some breaking news right now to tell you about. Chopper 4 flying over Okauchee Lake. The dive team recovered a body from this area this afternoon. Now, right now, investigators have no word on how that body got into the lake, and that individual has not been identified. And this happened around 12:02 this afternoon.